गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वी वर स्टडिंग अबाउट द डिटरमिनर्स इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वेयर वी स्टडीड अबाउट A lot, lot, few, a few, little, a little, enough. Some, any. Once again, we have to study about the Some, any, a little, enough, many, all, a lot of, a few in worksheet number 4. Here we will study about the use of these all determiners. First of all, I would like to introduce the use of some before you. It is used with positive sentence. It is used with both countable and uncountable nouns. As example, you can see there are some vegetables in the fridge. I have just told that some is used with both countable and uncountable nouns in positive sentence. So there are some vegetables in the fridge. What is vegetable here? This is uncountable, and some is used with uncountable here. I have some money in my bag. You can see money here. Money is uncountable. Some more examples you can add yourself, that you have some friends. Friends here are countable, and you can use some before that. Next, it is used for interrogative sentences. When we are offering or requesting. As example, would you like some more tea? Could I have some water, please? So, please, this is request here. And would you like some more tea? It is offering. So, in such cases, we use some. Next, any. Any is used with negative sentences and questions. She does not have any money. Does she have any sisters? Any is also used with both countable or uncountable nouns, but it is used in negative sentence. As example, you can see, she does not have any money. That means, उसके पास पैसे नहीं हैं. Does she have any sisters? What will be your reply? Whether yes or no? She does not have any sisters. So, any is used in negative sentence and some is used with positive sentence. Next, you have to study about the little or little. In previous classes, I have also taught about little and a little. It is used with uncountable nouns. It takes singular noun and singular verb. It is a negative word. As example, you can see, I know little about her. It never takes no or not. Means you cannot write, I don't know little about her. That will be wrong. I know little about her. What do you mean by this sentence? Means मैं उसके बारे में कुछ नहीं जानता हूँ. This denotes the negatives. ना के बराबर. I know little about her. मैं उसके बारे में कुछ नहीं जानता हूँ. If you say I don't know little about her, this sentence will be wrong. I am little sorry. So this is the just inverse way not to say sorry. आपको किसी को sorry कहना भी है नहीं भी कहने का मन है तो आप इसको inverse way में कह के निकल सकते हैं. I am little sorry. Means आपने sorry नहीं माना. But saying sorry also. I have little water. How can I give you? I have little water. How can I give you? मेरे पास तो पानी है ही नहीं, मैं आपको कैसे दे सकता हूँ? So in such cases, little is used. A little का मतलब थोड़ा होता है. This is positive word. I know a little about him. मुझे उनके बारे में थोड़ी जानकारी है. I am a little sorry. मुझे थोड़ा दुख है. So in positive cases, he believes a little. The little means जो भी थोड़ा सब. I drank the little water there in the glass. पानी में जो भी थोड़ा पानी था मैंने सब पी लिया. I drank the little tea there in the cup. कप में जो भी थोड़ी चाय थी मैंने सब पी ली. I drank the little juice there in the bottle. बॉटल में जो भी थोड़े जूस थे मैंने पी लिया. So, in such sentences or in such senses, we will use the little. And you can see here little, a little, the little, all are used with uncountable nouns. The same way, we will use few, a few, and the few. But those all are used with countable nouns. This is the difference. Senses are the same, But what is the difference there? That little, a little and the little are used with uncountable nouns. But few, a few and the few are used with countable nouns. Now you can see the use of enough. Enough is used before noun. You can follow this structure. Whenever see noun used after noun, enough used after noun, that will be the wrong sentence. As example, you can see she has enough wealth. You can never write she has wealth enough. So whenever you follow this pattern, enough plus noun, every time when noun comes in the sentence with enough, enough is always used before noun. Secondly, enough is always used after adjective. As example, you can see she is beautiful enough. You cannot write she is enough beautiful. If you write she is enough beautiful, that will be wrong sentence. This is adjective and thereafter enough is used. Next, many or much. So one is used with countable noun and another is used with uncountable noun. Many is used with countable nouns, much is used with uncountable nouns. There is many books. You can see here books are countable. So many is used. How much time will you take? You can see time here is uncountable. So much is used. How many times? Times here is countable. That's why many is used. You cannot use how much times have you won. No, how many times have you won. How much water is there? Water here is uncountable. That's why much is followed. In this type of senses, you can use much or many. All or whole. When we talk about many nouns at a time, then we use all or whole. But what is the difference? Whole is used to denote the all parts of a single unit. But all denotes more than one. As example, you can say, I have eaten the whole mango. What does it denote? That only one mango is kept in the plate and you have eaten the whole. No any part or nothing is left over there. If you say I have eaten all the mangoes in the plate, means the number of mangoes in the plate was there more than one. 2, 3, 4, 5, whatever it is. And if you say there, I have eaten all the mangoes in the plate, means whatever 2 or 3 mangoes are kept there, you have eaten each one. So all denotes more than one and whole denotes one unit. and you have eaten the whole part of that unit. The same way a lot is used. It is used with plural noun. It is used with both countable and uncountable nouns. As example, you can see I have a lot of friends. Somewhere children use lots of also. No problem is there. A lot of or lots of, both are same. It is used with plural nouns. I have a lot of friends, or you can write I have lots of friends. Both are correct. It is used with both countable and uncountable nouns. I have a lot of money. I have a lot of students. You can also write I have lots of money. I have lots of students. No problem is there. Both the determiners have the same sense. Children, now I hope you are totally agrees and understood the uses of determiners very clearly. Now you have to do worksheet number 5 as your homework, where some pictures have been displayed of bread, vegetables, milk, oil, fish, meat, egg, banana, mango, pear, grapes, etc. And blanks are given on both left and right margins. Here, 1-8 box is also given on the next page, in which some determiners have been mentioned, some, any, a little, enough, many, all, a lot of, a few. So you please, taking help of these determiners, you fill these all blanks according to the usage what I have taught just now. Okay? Very good. You listen the video very carefully. If have any doubt, I am here with you. Just ask your questions, ask your doubts, so that I can make your confusions clear and make you understand the problems whatever you have. Okay, thank you.